BTS ズジンズソロソングザアストロノートハズサパスと260ミリオンストリームズオンザワールズラージェストミュージックプラットフォームスポティファイプルビングヒズワースアズエートルストージータレンテッドボカリストレッツデルブディーパーイントディスニュースジンズソロトラックザアストロノートイックシーデット260ミリオンストリームズオンスポティファイアズオブオクトーバー20th リリーストオンオクトーバー 28th オブザプリビアスイヤージンズデビューソロシングルザアストロノートアッチブド100ミリオンストリームズオンスポティファイインジャスト72 days セッティング A レコードフォーザファステストタイムフォーエーサウスコリアンメール K-POP ソロトラックスブセクエントリーザソングリーチと50ミリオンストリームズイン22 days 60ミリオンイン29 days 70ミリオンイン37 days and 90ミリオンイン57 days on the day of the songs リリースジン Made it to Spotify's Global Top Artist and Japan Top Artist Charts マーキング The Highest Debut Position for a Korean Solo Artist in History Jin's The Astronaut Official Music Video has garnered over 94.67 million views and aパフォーマンスビデオ from アルゼンチン Shared with Coldplay has exceeded 25.17 million views Continuing its exceptional global popularity The Astronaut Music Video drew attention with Jin's delicate and stylish Portrayal as an astronaut who made an unexpected landing The mysterious and sensory sounds and visuals of the music video evoked the sensation of watching a sci-fi movie generating significant buzz upon its release The music video received explosive reactions hitting 1 million views within 15 minutes 10ミリオンイン12 hours and 30 minutes and 30 million in just 4 days. Additionally, it garnered 1 million likes in 1 hour and 4 minutes 3 million likes in 13 hours, showcasing its overwhelming popularity as of July 22nd. The like count has reached 5.32 million.Continuing its hot streak, Jin's The Astronaut Music Video held the 1 position on the Global YouTube Music Trending Chart from October 28, 2022 to November 13, 2022 to 17 consecutive days this surpassed his own previous record with the music video for his self-composed solo song Super Sna, which had claimed the top spot.同16 consecutive days, Rewriting K-POP History Furthermore, The Astronaut, secured the top spot for 50X on Argentina's Vega Radio K-POP TOT40, Ranking is a landslide vote count of over 7万 Proving ITS Global Tower, Vega Radio commented, We'd like to briefly explain why Jin's The Astronaut, which has been out for about a yearStill holds the 1 position on K-POP TOT40 We believe that the astronaut transcends the K-POP genre This song, a collaboration between BTS's Jin and the unique group Coldplay Reminds us of the pop, rock, and synth wave culture of the 80s suchElements will ensure that this track remains popular and beloved by music fans of all ages for a long time. Meanwhile, Jin enlisted for active duty last December and is currently serving as an instructor at the 5th Infantry Division's New Soldier Training Battalion in Yonken, Gyeonggi Province. Despite his military service, he continues to set various records.Showcasing the power of his fandom and overwhelming popularity that's all for together. If you enjoyed this video, please like, subscribe, and turn on notifications. Thank you and take care.